like the one piece of advice that I wish freelancers would stop listening to is when people tell them things like, oh, do this for exposure, or, you know, do part of this and then I'll decide if I'm gonna pay you based on that or not. You're not gonna do that to your hairstylist or at a restaurant, so don't do that to your freelancer. And exposure is not gonna pay your rent. So my name is Aziza. I'm the regional director for Singapore for General Assembly.